This basic children's book has generated over $176,000 in passive income. In the video for today, I'll guide you through launching a similar project, from coming up with the book idea to creating the primary content, all the way to getting top-quality illustrations using the capabilities of AI technology. If you're keen on earning passive income, continue watching until the end. I assure you this video will offer important information you won't encounter elsewhere. I discovered this concept while browsing Amazon in search of viable passive income streams for my business. That's when I spotted this item, a children's storybook. Now you might be thinking, what's the big deal? Well, after some digging, I was astounded by the kind of money these vendors pull in from selling basic storybooks. Take this example. The book has 2,550 ratings. Multiply that by its selling price of $6.47, and you find that this seller has pocketed over $16,000 from just this book. Here's another. This book has 1,940 ratings, and if you multiply that by its $11.90 price tag, you get a figure over $23,000. Another example has made over $81,000. And you know, you can publish these books at zero cost using Amazon KDP. Then I thought, why not create a similar book using ChatGPT, get it up on Amazon, and earn some passive income while sleeping? That's why I'm making this video, to teach you how you can make that amount of money by doing the same. As you're probably aware, the first step to crafting a compelling storybook is to write an engaging story concept. So I prompted the chatbot to produce a title for a children's storybook, and the initial suggestion was The Magical Garden. Not thrilling enough for my taste, so I took another swing at it. The Magical Forest adventure is closer, but still not there. Finally, The Adventures of Tommy and Timmy, The Search for the Lost Treasure. Now that's an impressive story to start off with. Next, I asked the chatbot for more about the story. It told me the book is for kids aged 5 to 8. The story is about two young friends who go on a big adventure to find lost treasure in the jungle. I really liked this idea, so I decided to go with it. The next thing to do was make a plan for the story. The chatbot helped by making a list of chapters. Each chapter has scenes with lots of details. For example, chapter 1 is called The Lost Treasure. Chapter 2 is The Wise Old Parrot. Chapter 3 is The Mischievous Monkey. Chapter 4 is The Thieves, and Chapter 5 is The Hero's Welcome. Now that the outline for the story is ready, we can begin to make the actual story content following the chapters. Just take the first chapter, which for me was The Lost Treasure, put it into the chat, and ask the chatbot to write a rhythm story. After it's done, give it a read. If you're not satisfied, you can get a new version until you like it. I did this for every chapter, and it didn't take long to see that I now had a whole story in front of me. This story is ready to turn into a book that could make me passive income, and I didn't have to write a thing myself. If you stop and think, it's really amazing how quickly we got the story idea, the chapters, and even the story content done. But hold on, we're just getting started. The next part is going to be more exciting. So if you've liked the video up to now, don't forget to hit the like button. We know that a great story idea needs good illustrations to really work. Usually, you might spend a lot of money on artists to make those drawings. But what if I said that every picture you see here was made by an AI art machine for free? Would you believe it? You've probably heard about AI making art. You just type in some words and get a brand new picture. That's exactly what I did to complete my first chapter. Let me show you how it's done. When it comes to using AI for making art, you've got a lot of choices. I've tried many, and I think Midjourney is the best in my view. You can check it out for free. The link is under this video. After you join their Discord group, you'll see all the latest pictures that have been made. Lots of people use it, so new pictures are coming out all the time. To make your own picture, you have to start a prompt. First, type a /, and then the word imagine. After that, you can start saying what kind of picture you want. Go back to the story parts you made earlier and use the first one as a guide. For me, that was Tommy and Timmy discover the map leading to the lost treasure. All right. Now we know what picture we want. So you type /, then imagine, and then the topic of your chapter. When the picture is ready, you'll see two lines of buttons. Look at the top line, you see U1, U2, U3, and U4. These buttons make your chosen picture bigger. On the bottom line, there are V1, V2, V3, and V4. These buttons make four new versions that look like your first picture, but with small changes. So to sum it up, if you click on U1, it makes the first picture bigger. If you click on V1, it makes new versions of that first picture. I liked the first picture, so I clicked U1 to enlarge it. To keep the picture, first, right-click and open the link. Then right-click again to save it on your device. Let's make the second picture for the chapter. The idea is, they decide to go on an adventure to find the lost treasure, but I want it to look like the first picture. Here's an easy trick. First, copy the link of the first image, start a new prompt, and paste that link before you describe what the new picture should be. This way, the style stays the same. I like the second version, so I clicked U2 to make it bigger. I did this for all the pictures, and in about half an hour, I had all the illustrations I needed. I won't show you how to do it for every chapter because that would make the video way too long. But you get my point. Work on it part by part and make pictures that fit your story topic. If you still need extra help with Midjourney, I'll put a full guide under this video. Now that we have our pictures, let's put them together with the text we made using ChatGPT to make a real deal storybook. First, go to canva.com and look for storybook. Next, click on Create a Blank Storybook. Then start by putting the pictures you made with AI into Canva. After that, just drag and drop your first picture into the template. Now, head to ChatGPT and grab the first piece of your story. Paste it over your image in Canva. You can play with the text however you want. Change the color, switch up the font, add some shadows, whatever you like. I'm a fan of Canva because it's easy for beginners and you don't need to be a designer. Plus, it's free. When you're all set, click here to make a copy of your template. This is a time saver because now you can just drop in the new text and image and the style stays the same. Next, just do the same thing for all the chapters in your book. When you're finished, save the book as a PDF that's ready to print. Congrats, you've made your first ever storybook. There's just one more step to start earning money while you sleep, and that's to get your book up on Amazon. Sorry, I can't go through the whole process here because it would take too long. All right, let's quickly go over all the steps again. First step, use ChatGPT to come up with your story idea. The second step, make the story outline and chapters. The third step, use a Midjourney AI art generator to create the pictures. Fourth step, put the story words on the pictures with Canva and save it as a PDF. Fifth step, put your book on Amazon using the guide below this video. Last step, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to keep up with future videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.